Fastest lap for Sheehan, 37.20. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. The pit exit is clear. Push now. P6. That's a new fastest lap for Sheehan, 36.94.
Start by just hit the fastest lap, 36.941. Low car down low. Low car down low. Go high.
That lap time was 38.36. B6, that's your fastest lap. You're currently 1.00 off the leader's pace. Your lap time was 37.91. Watch the track limits, please, Matt. For the head speed limit. Box in, 390 metres.
What's happening, Jason?
Box in, 10.
Box in, 5.
5.
4.
3.
3. 2.
2.
1.
1.
Box now.
Right here.
Fuck. Sorry, Brad.
We can repair most of the damage.
Don't worry about it. What's the worst that's going to happen? Not very fast, but... Only love can hurt like this. Days ache and nights are long. 2 years and still you're not gone. 'Cause I'm still holding on. Drag my name through the dirt. Somehow it doesn't hurt though.
Go.
Alright, fucking relax.
The pit exit looks clear. The track temperature's rising. It's now 50 Celsius.
Alright, better Braz, alright? Practice.
New fastest lap for Wheatley, 37.68.
Cause I'm not ready to find out you won't eat my spaghetti. Qualify, fuck it, why not? Give me a little bit of... Can I get a bit more downforce, bros?
If it takes it's clear. Okay, Matt, we've got 2 laps to get the job done.
No worries, Brad. I hope you're not getting your hopes up. I'm not used to going around in circles. Surely this thing's quicker than this.
Green flag, green flag. Here comes your time lap.
That's flat out. Kidding me.
Got damage on the back end.
Oh no, shit, Sherlock. This guy's a genius. I don't know if you know, bro, but we had a little shump at the fucking... little shump at the wall there. Let's go out. Have a bit of practice.
That's a new fastest lap for Hutzer, 37.16. All clear on pit exit. You can push now.
How about give me a car with a bit of bulk, please? Fuck. This thing's pinned to the floor. Four gears, is that it? Don't slow down, but excellent. We're doing that.
Good luck, everyone.
Shut up, idiot.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside.
We put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
Pit road's closed. Don't come in.
The estimated SOS is 1,106. It's competitive out there. Head down, stay sharp.
The track temp is 49. The air temp is 26 Celsius. 20 laps. B11. All right, Matt, get ready. Follow car number 05 in the inside column.
Catch up, 12, jump. Catch up, 5, jump.
We need to catch up to car number 05.
Good luck, thanks, John. Thank you, man, good luck. Yeah, I actually was surprised with my full lap. It didn't feel like it was that fast.
I was slipping coming off turn four from my first to second lap.
My first lap, I just got tight, couldn't get back on throttle.
I wish I had a little tight on that qualifying run.
My second lap was, I was very loose, or loose enough that I could just hold it full throttle.
Getting ready, going green.
Take care, Jay.
Green, green, green,
green, green, green. 20 more laps. On the front stretch.
Hank, you would have had me on the first lap this year if I wasn't on the bottom, which is where I have worked the best.
It's a little hard to do these cars in a hot crowd. Sorry, boys. Taking a couple laps.
Yeah.
P8.
Come on, pickle it.
Losing all the car in front, the gap is 1.2 seconds.
Well, we've all got the same car, so I don't know how they're getting away from me. It's a fucking four things pinned to the floor.
The gap to Herbold ahead is now 1.39.
Stay behind me.
10th position.
Now I'm catching one on the side of the phone.
Stewart's behind is pitting. The gap to Herbold ahead is increasing. It's now 3.1 seconds. Is now in the lead.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 3.3 seconds.
I can't see the comments, Lukey. Otherwise, I'll die.
Wrecking on the front stretch.
I thought you were going to stay low. That's my fault there. Out.
Stop. Yes. Has taken the lead. 38.302. You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 2.6 seconds. Go high.
Okay, Matt, the next car is Weston.
Looks like we've got some engine trouble.
Fucking idiots crash. Get out the way.
That car go up down.
Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Black flag will need to pit to serve the penalty.
In
box it in. A five.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two.
Two.
Five. One. Right, fella.
One. Very well. Keep at it. Right here.
You're in four.
A good race, Sean. That was fun.
We need to come in for this penalty in the next two laps.
Just fucking serve it now. All because some idiot was in the middle of the track. Surely I'm not in fourth position still. Oh, better go out and get some points.
That's it, go.
There's traffic approaching. Watch your mirrors. You need to push if we're going to hold this position.
Two laps to go.
The leader just did a 37.6. The leader is coming up on you. They're not at bike.
Outside.
You're clear outside. Herbold is leading the car inside.
Rewind.
Car is left and right. You are clear left. Clear outside. Okay. Why is the car exiting in the pits? Heads up. Clear right and left.
2.88.
Man, I get 4 points for that. Kidding me? Fucking iRacing, this sucks.
That car's down.
We got a car on the other side.
You're losing all the car in front.
Still there. Clear inside.
3 seconds. Still left.
Lower inside.
Hold your line. He's still there.
Still left.
You're
still
clear
left.
On the inside. Clear. B6.
Good race, there, buddy. Good race, one and two car. Wish I could have been up there with you guys. Oh, yeah,
sixth place. And there's the finish. Good result, mate. Well done.
There's the checkered flag. Great job, driver.
These cars are indeed good drive, but they're off.
Sixth. Better than where I started, I guess. Have I dropped down to C grade, have I? 16 laps. Matty, you're alive, brother. Bumping and grinding all night long. Natty, you go, bumping and grinding all night to his favorite song. Cause it's meant for me, meant for me. This is Brazil, Lukey, in the Porsche Cup. What I don't get is, it's a fixed setup race, so it means everyone's the same. Yeah, everyone's faster than me. Let's see what lap times they're doing. Well, no one's done any yet. Big owls. Go enjoy your holiday, bro. Don't worry about what you mean.
The limit is 80 kilometers per hour. If it takes it, looks clear.
Right, I can't read the comments anymore, fellas. So if you say anything. Oh, yeah, good start. Brakes don't work as good as the Formula One. Fucking brakes aren't that good at this.
The leader has just done a 143.56. Watch the track limits, please, Matt.
Sorry, bro, I was looking at the phone.
The leader has just done 139.81. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace.
Why would it just fucking slide out on the hill? This game's too inconsistent.
Sector 1 is 2.0 seconds off the pace.
Ow! Thank you.
43.2.
Good luck. That's your quickest today. You're now 3.5 seconds off the pace. Sector 1 is 2.0 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace. Not that was that 143.26.
How am I so much slower? Got this fucking thing flat to the floor.
Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace.
Fucking 10 incident
points. Car ahead has just done a
114.45.
Stop it being validated. Watch the track limits.
Go fuck yourself. How does the car just lose grip? Again. Fuck.
Okay, Matt, we need to watch these track limits.
Get fucked, idiot. How does a car just lose grip like that? Yep. Just fucking steers into the fence. So I meant to have all the same cars. This guy's 3 and a bit seconds quicker than me. I find that hard to believe.
The leader's just done 139.08.
Let's sit up a bit in the car.
It takes it looks clear. The track temperature's rising. It's now 37 Celsius.
Then just hit the fastest lap. 38.832.
Thank you.
for. Is 0.9 off the pace.
Flat to the floor and I'm losing time. Tell me how. Everyone's car's meant to be the same.
That's your quickest lap in this session. That puts you 3.0 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace.
Absolutely flat to the floor. I'm still 3 seconds behind. How? I can't go any quicker. What happens if I do?
Track limits, keep it within the lines.
Fuck off, idiot. Everyone's got the same car, but I'm 3 seconds slower.
The leader has just done a 137.36.
How? I understand. Hey, look how many people are in here.
Track's clear. Push, push, push.
It's my song, bro. Push, 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 push.
It's now 22 Celsius. The left side is clear.
Do I really want to try and qualify?
The track temperature is increasing. It's now 23 Celsius.
Why aren't they working? Back in zero. What are you doing? Thank you.
leader has just done 135.04.
Up until 12th, done a 139. My best is like 143, 141. One would say I've got no hope.
It's clear. Okay, Matt, we've got two laps to get the job done, mate. The leader's just done it, 136.48.
Fun, yeah.
That's deadly, maybe. Wouldn't it?
Plenty of fuel to finish the race. The estimated SOF is 1,700.
You are such a good driver, man. My limit is 38
seconds. Did Martin get a good finish?
B17. The track temp is 24. The air temp is 18. 16 laps.
Clear all round.
Clear.
There's an incident ahead. Got a little car on the right. Go right.
Sector 2 is 2.3, off the pace. We've had a cut warning, keep it tidy, please, Matt.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Just done, 134.73. It's increased to 1.0.
The car in P, what? Just hit the fastest lap. 34.442.
Okay, Matt, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make it work for us.
I think that was your fastest lap of the session.
Power left. On the left side. Clear left.
Go left.
Going out of track limits. Keep your buddy on the left side. Hold your line. You are clear on the left side.
Losing on the ground and is increasing. Yeah. It's now 2.6, 16th place.
2.65.
Sector 1 is 1.3 off the pace.
Here we go. How the fuck do you spin out going into a corner like that? Why do I keep paying for this? Seriously.
The gap's now 12 seconds.
How's everyone's car equal? That's what I want to know. If people just drive away from me and I got this thing flat foot. Fucking unreal. Flat gears. Flat out sixth gear. People catch me.
47.14.
The car doesn't fucking turn.
Sector 1 is 2.3 off the pace. The gap in front has increased to 12 seconds.
The leader just did a 34.82.
6 seconds faster than my fastest lap. How? Bro's cheating, I'm telling you. Everyone's got the same car, but 6 seconds a lap quicker, come on. I'm no genius. Considering I'm doing clean laps and not crashing and flat out, how are they 6 seconds a lap quicker?
You're a second down in sector 3. Sector 1 is 4.4 off the pace.
Every time you start to string a decent lap together, it spins out magically.
Is catching. The gap's now 8.7 seconds. 4.7 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 2.4 off the pace.
You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 5.4 seconds.
All right, Matt, you're gaining on the guy in front. Gap is 1.4 seconds. Halfway up. There'll be plenty of fuel. Sector 3 is 4.4 off the pace.
Seriously.
We'll be warned about track limits. Track temps increasing. It's now 26 Celsius.
42.439.
Sector 1 is 1.3 seconds off the face. The gap ahead is now 8.6 seconds. Has now decreased to 8.4. Sector 2 is 2.6 seconds off the base. Sector 2 is 3.0 seconds off the pace.
Fucking trap.
Pay attention to track limits. Please move.
We need to do that. 34.716.
Look, Bjorn's going to catch me in this, right?
Closing on you. The gap is 2.6 seconds. The leader is coming up on you. They're not acting
off like. Thank you.
Wow!
Blue flag.
How does this thing just spin out in a straight line? The fuck do I pay money for this for? $5,000 worth of gear and I fucking can't stay on the track. First and second, both lap me.
Fastest lap for Lazarus, 134.09.
The car in T1 just hit the fastest lap, 34.088.
That's 5 seconds quicker than my fastest lap.
2 laps left.
Yeah, we've all got the same cars. Fucking knocking off. Watch the road, dickhead, not the phone.
We've just had a warning for cutting the track.
What about looking at the comments that aren't there? Just drive.
The car in T1 just hit the fastest lap, 33.966. White flag, one more lap to go. 40.4 laps to go. You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Hello. 1 lap to go. I think I'll make it. You reckon?
Stay between the lines, please, Matt.
Yeah.
Seventeenth place.
I think we will.
Yeah.
dismal. Seven, eight.